joined now on set by Jackets' sixth-round draft pick in 2017 and currently a forward at Ohio State. Carson Meyer joins us now. Carson, you know Kiefer Sherwood as well as anyone. Watching him here tonight, how has this been?
It's awesome. You know, I've been really close with Kiefer for a long time now, and I know how hard he's worked for this, and to see it pay off on the big stage is awesome.
Yeah. Carson, it has to be a dream for you. You move from Miami, you come to Ohio State. You don't have to sit out a year, but you get an opportunity to play. And your team at this year, or at the beginning of the year, where you were ranked number one in the country and still possessed a pretty powerful team.
Yeah, we have a really good team this year, and you know, obviously we're hoping to get back up to that number one spot, and I know that we can. We just we're going to continue to make steps forward, and we got a lot of talent on our team. It's pretty exciting.
I read that you started playing hockey as a kid right about the same time the Jackets hit town here. As you've watched youth hockey grow in Columbus, and you see guys sprinkled in college and the NHL right now, what is the youth hockey scene like here in Columbus now? How far has it come?
Well, it's unbelievable. I mean, you know, obviously when we started getting into it, we didn't know very much about it, and just what Ed Ginger's done with it, even since, you know, since I was 15 years old, even, it has just been astronomical. There's so much talent in the organization, and you know, with there's guys at every level. I mean, we played at Bowling Green like a couple months ago, and I think there was five or six guys all from the AAA program in the game.
Well, Carson, looking at this ice tonight, what do you have to do to prepare yourself to be a pro in this league?
I just got to work. I got to work. I think like everybody else, you know what's, you got to earn the opportunity, and if you get the opportunity, you got to take advantage of it.
Well, keep doing what you're doing. I love the wheels, and I love your ability to get to that net.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. Thanks a lot for coming up. Carson Meyer.